Booker. Hey.
You, Luger!
He's behind you!
I wouldn't use the Chromatis again if I were you. When you make a direct pact like you then run the risk of degenerating and becoming a divergence catalyst yourself. Considering the sheer power at your disposal, you would transform in the blink of an eye. Well, I never expected that you would surpass me. Exactly what makes humans so interesting! We never do what's expected. Want my wish, Origin? Let me tell you my own personal wish. To take this fist and punch you all to oblivion!
Beasley Bacor, may your soul rest in peace.
A man who gave his life to fulfill his duty.
Hey. I'm so glad that you all came to find me. You too.
Of course. There is nothing to fear. If it comes to it, I'll handle things.
Yeah.
The Great Spirit Origin.
The one and only. I am very pleased to meet you, King Gaius.
You know about me?
Of course I do. You see, the souls tell me everything. They're sort of like my little birds.
You seem quite curious about humans.
Perhaps, but not as much as you, Maxwell.
I suppose this is our first meeting, but we have little time for pleasantries. We have a request.
To rid the fractured dimensions and continue soul purification.
Precisely. I would be willing to help you if you think you're at your limit.
Even if that meant endless torment?
Even so.
You really do love humans, don't you?
Mila, wait! Enough!
You would force Origin to continue the purification? I refuse to stand idly by as you continue to torment him with your corruption.
Thank you, Kronos. Your concern for me has consumed you for far too long.
You mustn't burden yourself over me. We must make the humans accountable and have them pay for their crimes. What's so funny?
Well, you just showed the most human thing about you. It reminds me why I love humans.
What?
I hereby grant these representatives of humanity the right to make one wish. Luger and El, for overcoming the trial and opening the door, the wish is yours.
Me and Luger?
Yes, wish for anything, but you must decide together. I could even undo your transformation into a catalyst.
No, you can't do that. We have to wish away the fractured dimensions.
I suppose one way to save her would be for me or Luger to turn into a catalyst before she does. That would be the millionth catalyst, the magic number, and all transformations in progress would be canceled.
So then, what shall it be?
Luger?
You would choose this girl over the entire world? And what about the fractured dimensions?
Wait, you can't be serious!
You mean to save El? By turning into a catalyst first?
Very well, then. Will that be your final decision, Luger Kresnik?
Wait, Luger, you can't do this!
Jude, let him be.
Luger, you're not afraid of vanishing away? Understand. Then I will accept your wish.
Are you okay with this?
You're doing what most wouldn't dare. For that, I commend you.
Understand, El?
You're the one that Luger chose.
Not one of the possible Els. Not even himself. He chose you, here and now.
This isn't the news I wanted. It's so sad.
His choice saved the world and the girl's life. Let's see that decision through to the end, Leia. It's the least that we can do.
Yeah.
This is humanity's true nature, isn't it?
Yes. They truly are capable of anything their hearts desire.
Even profoundly foolish things.
You may be right. But the impurity that exists within their souls is precisely what gives them strength.
Come again?
What do you think the impurity is?
I don't know. Greed, maybe? Desire?
Our ego?
Yes and no. Is desire different from dreams? Isn't ego the same as free will when viewed in a positive light? In other words, neither is good or evil.
Yes, precisely. And that is the reason why I haven't been eliminating it. I remove the miasma created during reincarnation and seal it.
But if you do that, the production of miasma will never end.
That's why I wanted to test humanity's decision. To see if humans could strive for perfection while bearing the impurity.
Humanity's decision?
Precisely. That is what I truly wanted to know. But you must continue to show me.
Of course. We too will prove who we are. Just as Luger, El, and Julius did.
That is a test harsher than anything I could throw at you. If you can overcome it, I have no choice but to concede. For the time being, we shall seal away the miasma together.
Kronos.
But if humanity should once again...
Don't worry. No matter how many millennia it takes, we will succeed.
Some very special humans have turned me into a believer.
Then I expect to be impressed.
I appreciate it, Kronos.
No need for thanks. I'll give you a piece of my mind later. We have plenty of time for that.
It's time I grant Luger's wish. The elimination of all fractured dimensions.
Luger, it's been an honor knowing you.
I will never forget what you have done here today.
You wrap things up almost too perfectly.
You're just jealous, because you know you couldn't have pulled it off.
Luger, you need not worry about El.
We'll take good care of her.
We promise!
You have helped me to fulfill my duty once again. Luger Kresnik. You have my thanks.
And I promise too, I won't lie anymore. And I'll even eat my tomatoes. I'll never forget how you saved me. And just how good your cooking was. Okay? Okay?
This should restore the cycle of reincarnation to normal.
Yes. Now the human and spirit realms will live on.
And we will make sure of that.
Farewell, humans and spirits. Let us hope for a brighter day the next time we meet.
Jude!
Thank you for everything.
Everyone's moving up in the world. Chief Editor Rolando. Oh!
Hey, Alvin.
I can talk. No, I'm not taller than you yet, but I'm starting to catch up. Let me guess. You're calling about a job, right? Yeah? Got it. Elise will be joining us this time. Come on, Polo. We've got a job. Let's go create a new world. Thank you.